I used to use it. I did use it once for a sprained ankle when I was in college. I tripped on some stairs and fell down them really gracefully. So the ladies that worked at the college carried me to the nurse's office on their shoulders and propped me up on the table, and they looked at my ankle and they said, yeah, you got a sprained ankle, you're gonna be on crutches for at least a month. And I lived off campus, so I had to crutch all the way to my apartment and crutch back, and it's not very fun. But I only had to do that for 3 days, because the first thing I did when I crutched all the way back to my apartment impatiently was to wrap up my ankle in castor oil pack. I just castor oil saturated into flannel, either wool or cotton, and then wrapped saran wrap over the saturated flannel. And then I left that on overnight with a big sock over the saran wrap. And it was like pins and needles for the first night, at least that was my experience. And it took about 3 days for all the really intense like pain and soreness to go away. It slowly did, though. It was a gradual thing, but you can feel it healing very quickly. And I would say by day 5 or 6, I was walking on it. Some pain, but like, you know, I was walking on it, no more crutches. And that was cool. That was very cool. And after 6 or 7 days, it was barely a week, I had gone into the nurse's office and given her crutches back, and she said, she's like, let me look at that thing. So I put my ankle on the table for her, and she was like, oh, careful here. But I'm like, no, it doesn't hurt anymore. You know, it's a little sore if I press on it or run on it, but it's really not, really doesn't hurt. And she said, what did you do? And I said, I've been doing castor oil packs. And she's like, castor oil? She'd never heard of castor oil. I don't expect people to, because it's not a common thing. But that's why I'm so thankful for castor oil being available through Baar Products.